So it was confirmed that Jake Thomas Patterson is being held in Barron County for Jamie's disappearance. More details coming soon. Make sure to like and subscribe.